There's a squirrel with a nut. They are so cute. Sun's on the wrong side. Shining on the wrong side of this bird, this cardinal. But the silhouette's pretty. Yeah, I wish the sun was on this side. That one's way up there. Sun's in a better position on this cardinal. Just flew into this tree. Well, it's video on that cardinal. I think a duck just flew in. It did. I think this female's the only one that flew in. Female mallard duck. Maybe she's calling the male. I guess she was calling the male. The male just flew in. That was pretty neat. Now the female's up on a log. Now she's on the other side of the log. Yeah, the male's gonna go back there and join her. Now she's out of the water and he's out of the water. She's in the shallow water now. Time to move on. There's a robin on the trail in front of me. Is that a northern flicker? I can't tell. It's too dark. The beak looks like a northern flicker. Yeah, I think that is a northern flicker. I'm gonna try to get closer. It just turned around. Now I know it's a northern flicker. I think that tree has several northern flickers in it. There's another one. One over there. This is not a northern flicker. Could be an eastern bluebird. It's hard to tell from this far away. I think that's what it is, though. Bunch of robins. Cardinal just flew into this tree. Another cardinal. several cardinals in this area.